So you think you lost your appetite for fighting a little bit? Or?
No, I wouldn't say I lost my appetite for fighting at all, bro. It's just keep me entertained and I'll keep you guys entertained because right now this fight, or this Derrick Mehmen guy.
Derrick Mehmen.
He has to be some type of killer, man, because I'm coming off a win. And the way I look at his fight style is pretty much like mine's when I first entered the game. So it's kind of an interesting fighter that's got this one. Go out there, play with him, and if I get the chance to. If not, well, then whatever. I just knock his ass out and take him out and move on to the next fighter.
I was already training. I was training for a fight, so the opportunity came to the door, and I took it. There was no reason not to. I'm in shape. I'm in the best shape of my life, so I'm happy for the opportunity. I'm excited to fight Brett Rogers.
He's taking Alexei's place. It just tells me as a heart, and I can't wait to pick it apart and see how his fight game is.
Well, you know what? Like, even if you knew anything about me, it works in my favor. This is a great matchup for me. And I mean, I fought on the world stage. I fought for a world title. It's a good matchup for me, whether he knew about it 6 weeks ago or whether he knows about it 2 weeks ago. This is my fight to win.
I'm 34 years old, and the way I see it, man, I've been a veteran in the game. I'm like 13 years in the game, so knocking him out is special to me and all my fans that's going to be watching.
I mean, we're all professionals here. Like, he's 2-5 in his last 7 fights. You know, I mean, anybody can see what's going on. So, I mean, obviously he's a dangerous guy. I just got to fight my fight, fight smart, and the fight's mine to win. I bring the fight every time. Like, I come to fight. You watch my last 6-7 fights, man, it's do or die, you know. I come to fight, I bring the fight, and I'm an exciting fighter. So tune in Thursday night. You guys are going to see an exciting show and an exciting heavyweight clash.